And if you were planning on paying for last-minute chocolate eggs and hot cross buns in cold, hard cash, well, think again. Aussies are facing a cash crisis this Easter with one single company's troubles creating a possible nationwide cash shortage.
Cash.
There's no cash here. Here, there's no cash, all right? Cash, no. Robbo?
No cash.
It's news that won't impress this cash enthusiast.
That little bill there is freedom.
Today, a leaked memo revealed Coles preparing its staff they may need to resort to card-only sales this Easter.
I think that it is really quite discriminatory. There are a lot of older people who prefer to pay in cash. It's what they've grown up with, it's what they know.
It comes as the nation's biggest cash delivery service teeters on the brink of collapse.
Armaguard say that they are at the risk of going broke because people are using less cash, and this is having a direct impact on Armaguard.
Driven by fears cash will be stuck in transit this weekend, Coles has taken preventative action, slashing cash withdrawal limits from $400 down to $200.
If this is the case for Coles, then it would likely be the case for many different stores. They are obviously being very cautious.
Armaguard holds a near monopoly on note and coin distribution in Australia. It's run by billionaire Lindsay Fox, who was reportedly given until the end of today to accept a financial lifeline worth $26 million to keep the business afloat. A lifeline the businessman has since rejected, deciding to go it alone.
We've already seen the two big players have to merge a couple of years ago, and now the one player that's left is saying, actually, we can't run a business on this basis. If we don't have anyone to collect the cash, then that means that businesses currently accepting cash might have to say, we can't do this in the future.
But with almost 20% of Aussies aged 65 and over deemed high cash users, it's a move that will hit seniors particularly hard.
It impacts the elderly community the most because they are amongst the least technically literate. It really isn't fair to do this to people who are at the end of their lives and are simply trying to get by.
So with the future of the nation's cash supply in doubt, are we about to become a cashless society way too soon?
I think over the next decade, we will become effectively cash is used very, very rarely, only for emergencies. It's happening slowly, but it's absolutely happening. And for many, particularly young Australians, they're already pretty well living in a cashless society.
I feel like I live in a cashless society. I've got 50 bucks in my wallet, but I don't want to get it out because I don't know if I'll be able to get change for it if I buy a coffee or anything like that.
Yes.
Do you guys use cash?
No. So this happened to me over the weekend.
No.
I went to pay for brunch and I had cash, which I never actually have. And, you know, you heard it there in the package, people talking about mindsets changing. I felt really embarrassed to have paid with cash.
No.
And then I made the poor waiter be like, oh. And then she had to go, like, underneath the cash register to, like, try and scoop through all of these different crates to find the manila folder that had the actual coins in it that
how
she could give me change.
Yeah.
I really should have just been like, just take... I really was like, take the $2. I don't want it. I don't want it. Like, it was just that sort of thing because I just never have cash
A manila
anymore.
Folder?
A manila folder?
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't a very secure space for the cash. But, yeah, I was just... Because obviously no one pays with cash,
it's
right?
Rare.
So you were
yeah.
cash-shamed?
I was cash shamed, yeah, but I think I did it. Was I shamed myself because I'd used the cash.
I think you've just got to keep going now.
Really?
Yeah, yeah, that's how you become comfortable with her going through the manila folder every time. Yeah. And the more you do it, the more I get used to it. But this is serious, right? If everyone starts reusing cash, then this goes... Because a world where we literally can't move it around...
That's bad.
The whole thing falls apart, doesn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah, well, I don't know. Well, maybe I could do a bit of work with it. I don't know. I've got a bit of cash at home.
Got
I could
manila,
start,
you got
if
a manila
you give
folder.
Me your 50, give me the manila folder, I'll set up my own little business on the side. I go big.
Just you in your little car. Just trying
yeah,
to
I do have a little car as well.
Yeah, no,
it is bad news for bank robbers, though.
It is
oh,
very,
which oh. is I moonlight as a bank robber.
You should point out this afternoon, Coles confirmed to us that customers will be able to pay with cash at both supermarkets and liquor stores this weekend. So if you're worried that you're going to turn up with cash and not be able to buy anything, they've assured us that will not happen this weekend.